Hello everybody. Despite all that, welcome back to episode 7 of Don't Come Rock Run, with your host behind the microphone, of course, Hector. How are you guys doing? Hope you guys doing great. Hope you guys doing fantastic. What are you doing here?
Very strange.
So why was Cypher in your room? Why was Sayaka in your room when she was killed? Could it be because you are the culprit? No, you got it all wrong. Me and Sayaka switched rooms last night, and he didn't even hide the suspicion on his face. Even if what you say is actually true, you're still responsible for death when you say, huh? After all, she couldn't die if she hadn't switched rooms with you, right? Good. The reason Psych was killed is because I suggest we should switch rooms. She is dead because of me. Wait, hold on for a second. No, don't try and pull this bull crap on me, man. No. She was afraid. And pretty much, I suggest that, but it's not. No, don't blame the Makoto. No. Yeah. If I've been dead, no. Well, all we can say is right now that this is a possibility. That's what are you doing, man? What are you doing? Why are you putting negative doubts in his hair? If that is really true, then I. No. Don't believe that. Huh? This is Sayaka's room, right? But it has my main plate on it. Huh? This is definitely my room in, but it has not Sayaka's main plate on it. So, nameplates have been switched before our room was switched? So all that effort that I switched room without me noticing it, so it was totally pointless. But why would anyone would do that? Dorm nameplates has been switched. What's going on, Leon?
Seems like
something doesn't seem right. The Monokuma says that she was killing Yomo. I can't even think about it, but it could be the name. It could be the nameplate. Very strange, Miss Niagara. Why? What was Miyazawa doing in your room? Let me just say this.
Most suspicious.
Absolutely will not allow you to expose any kind of evidence in your room. You didn't really think I'm guilty. Yuko's not there, no. It's not there. She isn't there because she's dead. There's only one thing could be in the trash can. Yep, the DVD that Psyche's name is on it. Psyche got really upset after she seen what's on the video. I wonder what she's seen. It might be directed, related to the case. I need to borrow this DVD. Sayaka, no. I can't get myself to test again. I need something. Who's this? Nothing here. Leave this area? Yes. So, one thing I have to say is, it sucks. So, I used to buy shoes from this gym, from this site. And now the site is closing. Which is sucks. Oh, there's 30 gates, but there's no way.
Monokuma appears!
It's at the end of the line. This is at the end of the line. The trash room. There's where all trash in, and this is the trash room. This is where all the trash in the school eventually winds up. How did you get? How did you get this gate?
No, no, you can't go any further.
No beyond at this point. Only the presence of our community is allowed.
No, no, you can't go any further.
That's the same thing.
No, you can't go any further.
This is stupid. I'm gonna be back.
No, no, you can't go any further.
There's a hatch on the door. Nothing, okay. Let's keep here. But yeah, so this site's closed now. Which just sucks because this is mostly where I got most of my junctions for. Majority of my joints at. Closing now. Because no, I was making some deals and size and business moves on there, and it sucks. Yeah. Let's go in here to see. I should be able to watch the DVD that's going on here. The DVD that side could do in the past. So I sit down in front of the screen and put the DVD in and push play. And screen went dark for a second, but then an image slowly appeared, like it was like it's some type of concert. And standing in front was a face I recognized all too well. Sayaka. She was there along with her friends. Going to the one all the way to the right, looks so sad. She was positively going in front of power, so full of life. Seeing that image made me hard to accept that she was dead. My vision started to be blurry and darkened, and the voice I came to despise, despise so much.
Sayaka Maizono, the ultimate pop sensation, lead singer for a world-famous all-girl pop band. For these girls, the glowing spotlight only made them that much more beautiful.
But then, I saw you, the screen went dark. And next moment, I saw something I couldn't hardly believe. What the? Sayaka has disappeared from the stage, which now is getting worse. And what I noticed even more than that was all the figures of the other girls have been put, which was simply all collapsed.
This ultra-successful team suddenly fell apart. None of them will ever perform on stage again. None of them will ever feel the warmth of the spotlight.
Wow, are you dead?
For Sayaka, there's simply nowhere for her to return to. So here's the billion-dollar question. What could have caused the group to go to pieces?
Huh. Look for the answer after cancellation. Rock 1 in the video cut off. Again, look for the answers after guessing. What the hell? That was real, right? That was a super famous pocket. Everybody knows who they are. Is he trying to say that he could able to get to them? If that really did happen, anyone in the outside would have gone crazy. What kind of person would take things that this far? Yeah, that is weird. Clean duty, hey? As a matter of fact, Monokuma came and talked to me yesterday morning. Really?
Listen to me!
He probably realized I'm basically in charge, so he decided to talk to me directly. on topics of conversation, I was assigned cleaning duty. Oh, so you are cleaning duty now.
That's wrong!
Actually, no. Huh? Okay, then who is? Confumi was also there when when we had the conversation. He volunteered right away, so I'll let him have it. So he is on cleaning duty then?
Count on it!
Indeed. When we swap weekly basis, I'm sure that it will be given to
someone. Got it!
And when it's time, I'll be counting on you. There's a murder going on. Are you worrying about freaking cleaning duty? Get out of here. Who else is on here? I went to the AV room. This is a black boy belongs to your secret beauty. Okay, that's just cool. What are you doing here, Toko? Toko, can you tell me about anything about cleaning duty? Cleaning duty?
What's your problem?
Like, I don't have anything to do with stuff like that. I'm gonna take care of the stupid organization, stuff like that. Okay, well, no. It's all about cleaning duty then. Where's Hufumi at? Hina, are you investigating the dining hall? Oh no, I just was taking a break. I actually been want to take a break since we started. This is all first for me, you know. I don't have any clues or know what I've been doing. I know what you mean. I don't know why, but being in the dining hall helped me calm down. So I don't know. I should have just been kind of hanging out here. Tell you the truth, I was doing the same thing last night. One side got killed. Two sides got killed. This is the same thing. Alright. Like a little check mark you are. Fishing. All kind of nice here, big and small, but looking more nice and missing. What is missing from this beginning, or let's see if someone can know some more. Dink found a murder weapon. A bunch of bits will fire up. I'll see you in the beginning and working, whatever. Whoever's on cleaning duty. Cleaning duty? As a matter of fact, it's me. Why do you ask? So it happens that Monokuma talked to me yesterday and asked me to take care of her. Without someone on cleaning duty, the school would have been flooded with trash in no time. So I formally applied for permission. I was going to start this morning, but after what happened, I haven't got a chance to start on it. Since you are cleaning duty, can you open the front gate in the trash?
Here we go!
Of course! It's my job gathering up the trash and tossing it in the trash room. After to do that, they gave me the key for the trash in the trash gate. We supposed to rotate once a week, so eventually...
Very strange.
Wait, hold on. We need the key to get into the trash room, and only the person... I'm the only person who's on clean duty has access to the key. what's the point of going all the trouble? Why not leave the trash, or like not leave the trash room all the time so you don't have to throw stuff when you want to? That does sound more convincing.
So in other words,
actually, whatever's the killer discovered.
So that's it.
So that's mine. That must be mine. Anyone can go in and out in the trash room wherever they want it. Then destroy the evidence will be easy. The drilling will be disappear and things will be boring. Boring?
Hey, listen!
Anyway, what's more important than
that? Hey, you bastard!
Hey, fatty, well, why don't you clean the, why you want to clean the duty gear? Anyway, I decided to volunteer for something. I don't know either. I knew no one else would want to do it. So what's the big deal?
You
liar. I know what you did.
Is it like
that you want to dig through the all the girls' trash looking for, you know, poking out stuff?
There's no way to think about this in a common sense kind of way.
I love. Be quiet, you. I'm not sure what you're talking about. All I love is my 2. All my love is 2 for 2D.
You know what I mean.
But other than kind of trash diggers, like maybe you get tired of 2D and then turn 2D.
You unforgivable!
After spending a significant amount of comparing 2D and 3D, I'm bad idea choose 2D. Only 3D is good for shallow love and affection on 2D. And PC figures.
Give me a break.
How are you not actually so embarrassed to say that stuff like that? If you're going to worry about Hifumi's questionable morale, there's a very easy solution. Whether a guy's clean duty Sakura can accompany him for picking up the trash to dispose of it. What if you are innocent as you claim? Where's the harm in it? That's not how it's supposed to be. Anyway, on another topic, Kofumi, since you are on cleaning duty, I have a favor to ask you. So you want to join my party? Sorry, but you have no trigger. You have not triggered that flag yet. I mean, you haven't helped me recover it. You have not helped me recover from a past trauma or save a village or being a boss. No, nothing like that. I was hoping to get into the trash room and look around.
You got it!
So easy. Hifumi and I start heading down to the trash room. You would like to open the gate, would you not? Well, you know, when I look at it, it makes me think. They say he killed his wife. He learned how to get by on the inside, but he never knows stop dreaming. Get busy living or get busy dying, he said. So him and Rita, they got away later, so they find themselves away. That's a Shawshank Living quote. Get busy living or get busy dying. Whatever, please, just hurry up.
Da-da-da-da-da!
Okie dokie, leave it up to me. The Kofumi pulled the key out of his pocket and used it and flipped the switch and the gate open, and then...
Mr. Naegi!
Mr. Naegi.
Without a doubt!
Surely you are not planning to trash... Surely you are not planning to use the trash room and destroy evidence, are you not? You fiend! You planned this all along. No! I want to see what if the the actual killer has time to destroy the episode now.
But
the actual killer is you. Isn't you? Isn't you want to see what's left behind?
Wait,
maybe I'm in a parallel universe. Whatever, just like hurry up and keep looking. There is something on the ground in front of the incinerator. It looks like a firm piece of something. A firm piece? Like a hunk? Like a hunk of burning love? Exactly. Anyway, this is a piece of cloth in the shape of it, part of a sleeve, like a button-up sleeve. And now it looks like Jeffy's blood on the cut of the cup, which means this had been left for some type of evidence that the killer destroyed. But the shirt, but there's a lot of things that you can wear to wipe on up. This is enough to figure out who the killer is. A burnt shirt piece has been added to the truth bullet. A handbook. What is this? A green button and a yellow button. There's no doubt it has been made for a big mechanism. This is the incinerator. It's the way back back part of the bathroom. It's a good 30 feet away from the ah, it's on right now.
Mm-hmm.
Don't you see the green and yellow button right next to the mouth of the incinerator?
Yes, indeed.
It's pretty simple to set up. So, you know, you press the green button to get things going. You press the yellow button to get turn it off. Sooner or later, you will be able to clean the thing. So make sure you learn this before you leave. Okay?
What?
Someone turned it on, the incinerator. Very strange, quite indeed. It was off the last time when I was down here.
Was it a fairy?
It was the work of a fairy. Hey, Fumi, do you realize what you just said?
Huh?
The fairy? No, I said the last time you was here, the incinerator was off. Yes, about there was no mistake about it. If I have got one thing going for me, is my memory.
I feel as if...
Yesterday, as soon as I was appointed, I came down here to check out the place, and definitely wasn't on. I haven't been back in the transfer since then, and since I'm the only one who has to keep open the gate,
most suspicious.
It should be impossible for the simulator to be on, and yet, that means someone was able to switch on the simulator without opening the gate. How that was possible? What do you have to say for me? Mr. Niagara, you seem a little down. Huh? Really? If you need to lift your spirits, you can call me anytime.
Come on.
Stuff that might help you cheer up. Huh, what is this? There are shards of broken glass scattered around in front of the incinerator. Looks like some type of glass ball. Just a glass ball, just about big enough to fit into the palm of your hand.
Is this perhaps...
This is. Do you know what this is?
Mm-hmm.
They said it was collected the seven. They said if you collect all seven, a dragon will appear and grant you a single wish. Well, thank you for referencing Dragon Ball. Indeed. Okay, aside. This is a kind of thing you might see at a big city street corner. gaze into it and show you a glimpse of the future. Just like a mini girl who quests to find the guy. Okay. Yeah, I guess I get what you're trying to say, but who did this particular ball belong to? There's only one person could be, and they would be in the gym still, so you no ass. A shadow crystal ball has been added to your truth bullet. This whole thing is being quite strange indeed. When I was last here, the assembly was off, and the glass shard from the front post wasn't there.
Unforgivable!
Would you be confessing soon? Why me?
That's it.
Everyone
I'm sure of it.
Did it. All the mysteries being solved one by one. Sounds like he living out on his comic book fantasies. Alright, let's leave out here. Hey, Hero, can I ask you something? No, I gotta get out here. I have enough. Gotta break free. Hero, snap out of it. Makoto? What are you doing here? What? Hey, does this look familiar? That's my crystal ball. But it's all smashed up. What the hell?
What the heck?
I only brought it because the guy said it was blessing, and he said it was unbreakable. So how could it break?
What?
It actually made of glass and not crystal. Did what the guy said? Did the guy totally dupe me? He said it belonged to the pillagers of history, Genghis Khan, George Washington, Napoleon. He said whoever controlled the crystal ball controls the world. Was that all seriously all BS? Yeah, you play yourself, homie. Let's put this aside for now. So you can say without doubt that belongs to you. Yeah, it's surely mine. I probably forgot about it in the laundry room last night. Someone came by and snatched it. You left it in the laundry room? That means anyone else could have found it and taken it. Shadow Crystal Ball has been updated into your truth bullet handbook. Thanks, Cyril. That's all I need to know for now. Sure. By the way, I'm almost afraid to ask, how much did you pay for that thing? Everything I saved up from Fujita for two whole years. It came out to be like $1 million. A million? You pay $1 million for a fake fox crystal ball? You dummy. That's actually pretty shit considering of it gives you powers and to control the world. That's just too stupid. I can't even feel bad for him. Me either, Makoto. Me either. Hey, Chioya. Chio, I was hoping to ask you something.
Huh?
What is it? Before she died, Saigon has left a message. She wrote the number 110337. Do you have any idea what these numbers might mean? Like, it could be cold or something? Sorry, no. She slowly shook her head.
I'm sorry.
I just don't know. It's okay. Well, just don't think about it. Thanks for trying. Even she don't know. Or it could be something more for her letting on for she letting on. No, it couldn't be. Let you go. Yeah, I know she's dead. Alright, leave the gym, yes. I guess I suppose it won't hurt to be the mother hen. Seeing the kai is naturally, but it's not what you think. I think it's the cash room, but yeah. The cash room? Yeah, it's the perfect place to destroy evidence. However, there's one little problem, which is...
As for me...
The place is filthy. I'd rather die than set a foot in there. So I'm trusting you that all the company conducted to go into all that from her behalf. The winter gem.
Listen to me. You hear me? Got it.
Oh, sorry.
Listen to me!
Do you have a second Makoto? Makoto, it's not certain I have found something unusual. The door in your dormitory has been placed with souls who have nailed it, right?
You hear me?
And so it just happened. No, wait. You might be the killer. You might be the killer yourself, so I can't tell you.
Got it!
Forget everything I just said. Forget it. Forget it, Beam! Okay, Dragon Ball reference again. Sorry, just a little joke. I even joke sometimes. Ha 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 ha.
By the way,
you know, realize something's on guard duty. The cloak can already destroy evidence and pound in here. There's a trash roll, the dormitory, right? Yeah, there's definitely.
You son of a bitch! Shit! You're fucking dead! Yo!
Okay, so they really want me to go to the trash room, man. Guess I go there. I went there already, though. Damn, I went to the trash room. There's nothing else I can think of there.
Come on.
So that's it? What am I beginning?
Seems like...
Very strange.
You try to blame? I know the music changed. Thank you. To the kitchen then. What's the trash room, right?
Yeah, totally.
Oh, a knife missing. Yeah, it's so new. I thought it was kind of strange. The knife would all of a sudden disappear, stuff like that. Oh, you know, you know what's missing from the beginning?
That's right.
Nope, last time I remember, it was all lined up, nice and neat. So, when do you know it has been disappeared?
Well,
actually, when I went to get some tea in the kitchen last night, and I saw the one knife was missing up there. But then, when I finished the tea, I went back to wash the glasses. One of the knives is gone. So you are saying that the knife disappeared by you drinking and making tea in the dining hall?
Mm.
Yeah. In other words, it was right in the dining room when someone else came in. So you shouldn't be able to say for sure. So you're telling me I didn't come to the dining hall last night. Considering the fact I didn't do it. Hey, by the way. Did you really kill Sayaka? What? Of course not. I would never. Hinata, do you really think I would murder her? Well, she was in your room, right? So, you guys are supposed to be friends, right? But you still killed her. On the other hand, two people becoming good friends and then one of them killing each other is a classic drama setup. So when you consider everything together, yeah. I honestly have no idea. Uh-oh, what that means.
I'm getting tired of waiting. What say we just get started,
Get what started?
It's time for the long-awaited... class trial!
Oh, really?
Now then, allow me to appoint a proper location for the proceedings.
Okay.
Please go through the red door on the first floor of the school. See you soon!
I don't like that. The red door on the first floor. That's where I should go. No, that's where I have to go. So creepy.
Yo!
You are late, Makoto. We all have been waiting for you. I bet you was afraid to be discovered by you are the murderer.
Listen to me!
Let's not jump to conclusions just yet.
Say that for the class trial. That's where we all been revealed to because of McCullough's crime. So they really convinced I didn't do it. Me and Sayaka knows both we are all too well. But then, who is the killer? The one who murdered Sayaka? Is it really one of us?
Is everyone here? Okay then! Please board the elevator in front of you, which will transport you to the courtroom, where all your fate will be decided. I'll meet you all down there. I'll be waiting.
Any last words for people? Rondo?
What? What?
So whoever stuck us down here, I think she took the time to set a goddamn courtroom, huh?
Impossible.
Oh damn. We really must go through this class trial thing, huh?
You know?
If you want to confess now, I guess it's the time to do it. I'm telling you, I didn't do it, idiot.
Hey!
Sakura, there's no point staying around here. Sell your resolve and stuff into the future. Kyoko, where you been? Silence. Let's get it started. Kyo, what you got?
I'm sorry.
In the end, I wasn't able to look anything around. Is it really how Sakura wants to find out who killed her? What about you?
Got it!
Relax. I haven't decided 100% that you are the puppet. Maybe you are just leaning to it that way. Yes? Well, you find anything that might prove that you are innocent? I did.
What the heck?
I can't help but wonder whoever killed Sayaka is spilling right now. Well then, the time has finally come. So the school basement has become exhausted. We have been all bear witness to Mr. Miyagi's final training call.
You know what I mean.
Well, I did my job. I count the rest of you from here on out. Good job. So being so inconsistent, even though you obviously killed her, very impressive. I guess I have no other choice but to get to the center.
Well then,
let's begin.
Yes, indeed.
Good idea.
Hey.
Are you scared? No. Scared is not quite right.
Makoto.
I said before, it's up to you to uncover the mysteries surrounding this case yourself. If you don't, then you never come to this. I need to uncover the truth of science itself. I didn't need someone else to tell me to do that. Inside the problem, I swear to find out who the killer really is. I raised my voice and gave myself courage. I trembled with anticipation towards the elevator. With each step forward, I feel my heart starting to race faster and faster. Everyone else is already on the elevator when I finally step on. The doors close to the elevator and start moving. The steel box descended with a heavy clunk sound towards the school basement. I wonder if this is the death row inmate feels like when his time finally comes. Or rather than it's more than a defendant waiting for to receive his final judgment. Obviously, to our share anxiety, the elevator lower us further and further into the bowels of the school. Oh, there's a classroom. Are you finally here? What did you think? doesn't feel like a real courtroom. Does not feel like a real courtroom. Isn't a Hollywood movie set, right?
Shit.
Not even close. It's total crap.
Well now.
Okay. Everyone settle to your science seats and sit down.
Yahoo!
Hurry up now. Hurry. This seat was arranged in a big giant circle. It was set up for anyone to look at anyone else. Which means it'd be easy for anyone else to transfer their attention and unease for anyone else. The air seemed so grown, so heavy, and he sat there. Stand there pretty much. And then, and so the curtain opens for our first case of case. A deadly judgment. A deadly deception. A deadly betrayal. A deadly riddle. A deadly defense. A deadly faith. A class trial. Yes, I like to save. Thank you so much for watching this episode. Tune in tomorrow for a whole new episode. Oh man, I think I'll go rest for today. It's been a long day and I am tired. So please like, comment, subscribe. Just lost some words. My hands are sweaty. Until then, have a good day, have a good night, and like always, pew pew. Later.